Opo, Senator, last before we let you go, you have been a vocal, you've been vocally saying na sana po ngayong may mga nagre-recant na ng statements against Senator Laila De Lima, who is an outgoing senator. Sinabi mo po na sana magawa ng paraan na siya'y makalaya na. Now that you're gonna be in power, in a position again, in office, ano po yung magagawa ninyo to further her cause, Senator?
Well, sa akin lang naman, ano, it applies to every person, no? Na nakakulong or hindi nakakulong. Justice delayed is justice denied. Dapat natin bilisan. Whether she is guilty, then she has to pay the consequences. Kailangan maikulong na. Pero kung hindi naman, tulad ng ibang tao, ibang mga nakakulong din, na inosente pala, tapos naka-detain, they have to be given already na due process and kailangan mapawalan ano na sila, mapalaya. Kasi kawawa rin naman. So sa akin, hindi na kay Senator Laila ito, but it applies to every person. Justice delayed is justice denied. Kung sino talaga nagkasala, kailangan makulo. Pero yung talagang inosente ay kinakailangan naman ay mapalabas lang.